The CUW Athletic Department would like to thank the 2020 senior class of the CUW Softball Program. Thank you for all your hard work and commitment towards CUW, and we thank you and hope you enjoy this virtual senior day.
Hi, bud. I miss seeing you and getting to talk to you every day, and especially charting with you. I can honestly say that I have never bonded with someone over a backpack so well. We're going to miss you next year, and I don't know who's going to drive the golf cart like a race car driver either, but you did so much for the team, and you're going to do some incredible things in life, and I'm so excited that I got to meet you. Bye.
The last 4 years that Megan has been on the team with us, I've been able to call her my bud. I cannot pick out one specific memory that I love the most or can remember the most because we spent a lot of time together doing a lot of different things as far as organizing things for the team, for game days, equipment, practice stuff. I think some of my favorite memories are on game days, her and I both doing stats and just talking the game. So congrats, Megan, on a great 4 years with us, and good luck in the future.
Hi, Sammy. Thank you so much for being the best buddy ever. Thank you for always being so positive and always making us laugh. But most importantly, thank you for showing me what being a Falcon is really about. I will never forget the memories we made this year, and I can't wait to see what you do in the future, and I can't wait to come and visit Mac and Millie and you, of course.
Sammy was a great player to work with in the outfield. She was always so outgoing and always had the fire and the drive to improve at practice every day. One of my favorite memories with Sammy was last year when we were driving the Fun Bee to the games in Florida, and we would play one specific song just so we could hear her sing this. We're gonna miss you, Sammy. Good luck with the rest of your career.
Hey, I just wanna say thank you so much for everything you've done for me and the team this year. Thank you for taking me in, guiding me, and being the example I needed for my freshman year. I'm really gonna miss all the long talks, the good times with the girls, the jumbo schlumbos, and our landing and library study dates. You were such a great leader on our team, and we all appreciate it a lot. I'm really gonna miss ya. Love you lots, my dude.
My favorite memory of you, which is probably not yours, but it's mine, is when you stayed after practice a couple years ago to get in some extra work, but instead you had some extra work done on your mouth because you had your tooth knocked out. Now you have a fake one to prove it.
Nicole, I just want to thank you for being a great teammate these past 2 years and helping set a tone for the team, especially in the fall when you were with football and you weren't able to make it to practices. And you were still getting out there every day with coach and making sure you got your stuff in. I appreciate that, and I know the rest of the team did too. And I just want to say that even though Coach Seal calls your fastball a fastball, I don't think it is, and you'll always be number one in my heart.
Hi, Nicole. Congrats on being a senior. Super proud of all the hard work that you put in. I would say my favorite memory of you, obviously coming from an athletic training perspective, would definitely have to be you going into the ATR and only being able to raise your hand up like this high.
Hey, Molly. I can't believe it's already been almost 3 years since you had the unfortunate luck of having me as your buddy my freshman year, but I just wanted to say thank you for being such an amazing leader and teammate, but for also being such a great friend for me. I know you not only impacted me, but so many people on this team, so I know I won't be the only one missing you next year. But we all know you're gonna do great in pharmacy school, and we can't wait to hear all about it. So, thank you again. Good luck. We'll miss you.
Some of my favorite memories of Molly over the years are her toddler ankles, her tripping and falling coming past first base, tripping spectacularly going into second base at Alverno, and in particular, tripping and falling on her way out to the pitching circle when she caught a cleat in her shoelace. I remember Lawyer Molly. I remember Molly swinging angry in big games. I remember big hits. I remember clutch runs. A lot of fun to be around. Thanks for everything you've done, Molly.